signal horn.
Come so close to the estate before.
Perhaps they were drawn by Lilith's presence. I saw a vision of her in your study.
What do you mean, a vision?
I don't fully understand how, but it isn't the first time.
Full of surprises, aren't you? No wonder you caught Lorath's attention. Well, now you understand my predicament. The daughter of hatred in my own home. She must be furious I cast her out.
That painting on your wall, who are the others in it?
Why do you ask?
Lilith seemed to leave after seeing them.
Nafain and Arida, the druids who helped me slay Astaroth. Yes. Yes, I think you're onto something. I resisted her. So she might question them about the demon next. There are knights stationed in villages near the druids. If Lilith passed through, they must have seen her.
Ha! The attack on them.
Energy. I'm not ready yet.
Magic, steel. I've seen all manner of wounds.
I need more time.
Wood will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans and dirt scrawling will give the dead greater pause.
You picked a fine time to visit Braestag, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least? It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill to Eruda's domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Eruda.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Mind what lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can. Donan will have my head if anything happens to you.
The roads are thick with fog, so the fastest route to the hills is east, through the Weeping Cairns.
Someone who's seen the world. Hope I can do the same one day.
What's holding you back?
My father. You've seen how he is. I need to persuade him just to let me leave the bloody.
Need more energy.
Burial cairn up ahead. Pushed up and broke the cairn apart. Does this have something to do with the fog spreading in the hills?
Ha!
That's the entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait, why is the passage blocked?
It's sealed. But there's writing. They look like old druid runes. The song of wind. The howl of... Oh no. They're coming.
Hurry.
All right. E-a-le. E-a-le. Du-gru. Ani. Dula. Nohre. Do. It's a chant. The chant will open the way. Light, protect us.
Hold them off.
Something's rousing the spirits from their rest. We should make haste within. Chamber. It's just how my father described it.
You've never been here?
Only through the stories he told. Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth.
Lilith.
Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said about this? Wardstones, that's it.
If you bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way.
Thank you.
need more time.
Leidal Ha'il Oskol. That did it. Maybe this will ease the dead. It's a start, at least. Markings.
Lilith's been here.
Something's written on the altar. By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember, cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Eretha. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
All ash forgotten.
Wait! We are not your enemy!
Bending these heroes to her will. Eretha would never stand for it. Unless... Oh, something has happened to her.
We don't know that yet. Come on.
This must be the cairn of the elders. So much defiled. Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead. These runes, the delicate touch. This is Eretha's work. Why would you be aligned with a demon?
I've seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Eretha was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do?
We'll need to stop her.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says.